Well, let's make a relaxation exercise that will be both mild and deep. Get into a comfortable position. Close your eyes. We will relax body, mind, and spirit, so all your energy comes into balance. We'll start by relaxing the muscles in the head. We relax the scalp, and the muscles of the scalp are relaxed. We relax the muscles in the back of the neck. The muscles in the face relax. The forehead, the eyelids grow heavy. We relax the muscles in the mouth, the jawbone, the tongue. The muscles in the neck relax. Tension leaves the shoulders. They loosen up and drop. The relaxation goes down through the back, up to the shoulder blades. We relax our chest. First location of anxiety and anguish in the body. The tension knots in our chest dissolve. The muscles and nerves loosen up. Our chest is now free from tension. The relaxation is mild and deep. Mild and deep. We relax our arms, our hands, our fingers. The abdomen relaxes. Second location of anxiety and anguish in the body. All the tension in our abdomen also dissolves, and nerves and muscles loosen up. Our abdomen is now more relaxed, mild and deep, mild and deep. We relax our back around the kidney area. Our waist relaxes. Our body grows heavier, heavier, heavier. We relax our hips. Our gluteal muscles lose tension and loosen up. Our thighs relax. Our legs, feet, our toes also relax. And now you are in a deeper state, both in your relaxation and your hypnosis. I will count to 10. And when I get to 10, you will be in a state of deep relaxation. Every noise, every outer sound you hear, each number I count, will deepen more and more your relaxation and your hypnosis. From this moment on, you hear my voice saying, 1, mild and deep, 2, mild and deep, 3, mild and deep, 4, mild and deep. 5, mild and deep. 6, your breathing slows down. 7, your heart rate slows down. 8, your muscles loosen up. 9, your body temperature falls some degrees. 10, your whole being is completely relaxed. Every time I say deeply relaxed, your relaxation and hypnosis will deepen even more. Your whole being is deeply relaxed. Deeply relaxed. Deeply relaxed. And in this state of deep relaxation, your body, mind, and spirit enter a natural and magical setting. Now you start visualizing with utter clarity. It is a bright sunny day. The sky is blue, light blue, clear, with no clouds. The temperature is perfect. It is not cold nor hot. You are in a forest with curative healing properties. It is a very lush forest. You can see the different shades of green of its lush vegetation. Besides, the leaves of the trees, bushes and plants shine in a very particular way. The more you watch the brilliance of the leaves, the deeper your relaxation and hypnosis is. The more you watch the brilliance of the leaves, the deeper your relaxation and hypnosis is. The more you watch the brilliance, the deeper you go. The deeper you go. A light, cool breeze caresses your face. The breeze comes from the depths of the forest and brings you positive energy. The breeze brings over the scents of the place. A eucalyptus fragrance, fresh and clean. A pine fragrance, strong and sweet. A camphor scent, purifying and liberating. A lavender fragrance, deeply relaxing. Breeze enters your core through your respiratory system and starts circulating around all your body. Every corner of your body experiences this feeling of inner freshness. Every inner corner of your body experiences this completely pleasurable, calming feeling. This is possible because your body is deeply relaxed. Deeply relaxed. Deeply relaxed. In the depths of the forest, you visualize a circle of light. It is a strong white light that radiates heat, but it is a friendly light, for it is the light of the sun, and nature is your ally. This light also brings you positive energy and is very close to you. The light is very close. The light is closer. Now the light is inside you. And together, the breeze and the light push from inside your body and expel all your negative energy, which rise into the sky inside a hot air balloon. This balloon takes your fears, your anxieties, your insecurities, your feelings of guilt, your self-punishments, your inability to allow yourself to enjoy, your nervous states of mind, your unhealthy diet, your uneasy rest. Now, you get ready to go through the experience of flying in a plane without fear and with pleasure, as it should be. Leave all your worries behind. I'll go with you. You know many things about the advantages of flying. You know planes are the safest means of transport. But, of course, all this is rational, and the fear of flying is actually irrational. Therefore, we'll leave all the obvious reasons aside. Stay in the same comfortable position you are in right now. Stay like that, in a state of deep relaxation. Very deep. Very deep. Without even realizing, you are in this magical forest, sitting comfortably in the soft seat of this magical ship that takes you to the places of your dreams. But instead of thinking only of such a beautiful situation, that of traveling to the place of your dreams, enjoy the moment as well. Feel how you float in this healing, protective space. Pay attention to how you notice the postures and move together with the path, plastically, harmoniously, rhythmically. The seat makes you sleepy. You fasten your seatbelt and almost stop registering what happens. You only have comfortable mental images. You only have comforting mental images of every situation and every pleasant maneuver this ship makes. Beautiful colors, pleasant scents, agreeable music. Everything beautiful comes to you, and you enjoy this harmonious trip to the place of your dreams. You enjoy every moment while seeing your body afloat, afloat, afloat. It's wonderful to fly like birds, full of freedom, free. Your journey continues, And while you feel the soothing breeze on your face and see the beautiful images, you discover you are about to arrive at your destination. Now, your inner peace is more profound. The journey is closed with a feeling of joy and pleasurable excitement. And this gives rise to a beautiful sense of freedom, independence, security, and harmony in yourself. Please unfasten your seatbelt. We have reached our destination more than sound. All your negative energy is together in that balloon which, although heavy, quickly rises in the sky, taking all your negative energy away. The balloon goes very high and very far away. Very high and very far away. Now, the balloon goes ever higher. Now, it's a small circle in the sky. Now, it's a tiny dot. Now, it is invisible. And this means that all your negative energy has left you for good. Inside you, there is only room for positive energy. This is why the breeze and the light which are inside you take on the task of turning all your energy into positive energy. The breeze and the light run through your body and now set in it the right, harmonious functioning of all your organs and all your cells. Now you feel your body completely balanced. Now your lungs get filled with fresh, pure air, with pure oxygen, which goes from there to your bronchi. Now you can breathe effortlessly. Your breath is almost imperceptible. There is plenty of oxygen. Pure air goes into your bloodstream, which runs through your entire body. Every corner of your body receives this pure air and gets into balance. Now, the air reaches your head and clears it, frees it. Now, the breeze and the light run through your mind and plant positive thoughts and ideas there. Creative ideas. Good ideas. Feasible ideas. Thoughts related to bringing about a state of confidence and trust in yourself and in others. Your mind is now clearer, more open. Your mind is positive now. The breeze and the light run through your spirit and deposit highly positive feelings there. Feelings of peace, of love, of harmony, of sympathy, contention, but above all, feelings arising from your recovery of inner peace. Essentially, your inner peace is what gives you the necessary health and balance to be in complete harmony. a few miles away from where you are, right there in the forest, there is a big rock, a huge rock. Stepping on the soft and springy grass of this forest, you walk the distance towards the rock. Once you get there, you sit down comfortably and lay your back against the warm, smooth rock. Immediately, a light beam coming down from the sky, from the sun, bathes your body from head to toes. This beam of light fixes the positive energy you just received in the forest. This beam of light fixes the proper and harmonious functioning of your body. It fixes the positive thoughts and ideas in your mind. This light also fixes the positive feelings dwelling in your spirit. Therefore, you decide to stay just as you are, in a comfortable and more relaxed state, resting for a little more time silently against the rock, whilst the positive energy sets completely in yourself. Once your positive energy is completely fixed, the beam of light leaves. You get up from the rock and stepping again on the soft and springy grass of this forest, you walk again the distance to the center of the woods, the center of the forest, and your inner energy axis are the same. And this center now becomes positively energized. From the center of the forest, our return journey begins. I will count from 10 to 0. When I get to 0, you will be completely out of hypnosis. When I get to 0, you will be very relaxed, full of positive energy. When I get to 0, you will feel more at ease, more confident and more joyful. When I get to 0, you can start opening your eyes again. And if you are going to perform a task, you will have all the necessary positive energy to fulfill it. If you are going to sleep, you will have a healing and restful sleep that will make you have better energy tomorrow. Ten, nine, eight. Your breathing is normal. Your heart rate is normal. 7, 6. Your muscle tone is normal. And your body temperature is normal. 5, 4, 3. 2, 1. You are completely out of hypnosis.